An oily film is beginning to settle over the wetlands that edge South Louisiana, threatening the more than 400 species of animals, birds, and marine life that call this estuary home.
You're going to have extensive damage, and we already have extensive damage offshore. We just don't know exactly what.
Secretary of the Interior Ken Salazar, touring the region today, stressed BP must get control of the spill.
The future, the life of their company hangs right now in indecision because they haven't yet figured out the answer to this problem.
Crews are making a critical move right now, rushing to get a giant dome over the leaking well, hoping to control the oil. BP officials, though, aren't certain it will work, and environmentalists are skeptical, too.
It's like building the fire truck after your house is on fire. It makes no sense at all.
Today, parish leaders pushed forward with their plan to stop the oil from reaching the shoreline, deploying jack barges that will provide movable barricades to try and contain the most dangerous areas of the slick.
It needs to be mobile, it needs to be flexible, the strategy needs to be adaptable.
Because the slick is apparently on the move as well. For the first time, flow models show oil could make its way west of the Mississippi.
This would devastate all of coastal Louisiana.
There is also growing concern the slick could reach loop currents in the Gulf, which would carry the oil along Florida's west coast and possibly into the Keys.
Everything we have here, everything we are, involves that water. Water, water everywhere. And we don't want oil in.
A fear that stretches as far as the Gulf waters now. Jay Gray, NBC News, Burris, Louisiana.